Picking up any shadows inside?
Not on the camera.
You see a camera on the wall?
Mm-hmm.
There you go. The video is picking that camera up on the wall.
That's what I said, it's not.
Yes, you.
Okay.
I'll be back home.
This is working good. Well, even if it doesn't wind up recording, you can watch it. Who's recording?
Hmm?
Who's recording? Who's doing the video?
No.
Now where is that?
That's the house we used to live in the front.
Okay.
Where we built this one. That's your first question.
That's right, so I'm almost in line.
Christmas of 69.
What
Bringing up another reel. There we go. When we bought that house, we completely redid the inside, not completely. Put new carpet down, painted everything white.
So, still got that rocking chair.
Mm-hmm. That's an exterior. There's you and I on Jubilee.
The film's working great. So far.
Is it focused enough?
I think so.
Jubilee, that was at my parade horse. Good Palomino, good walk. The same. Go. Our place looked before.
Mm-hmm.
Two trees back there, two big pine trees we lost. Looks like they're coming up again. And that's that pass. That's Aunt Thelma. That's my great aunt. That's your great great aunt.
That's in.
Where is that? It's in the house in the front.
Okay.
There you are. Let's see if I can get you a little. Yeah. I was getting ready for a parade. Something happened. The camera wasn't set. That's Blake. That's you. You and Blake.
No, that was Carrie.
And Blake. Yeah. I was getting ready to go up to the finals parade. Give him a little puppet. Ronnie. That's Mr. D's boy. Another Ronnie?
Mm-hmm.
Ronnie lived with us for a while in my camping trailer. He was going to Nichols. He was in the back of the trailer. That's you and Daphne feeding you, I believe. Yeah. That's Jubilee.
Daphne who?
Ruth.
Oh. Whoop. There's stuff.
Oh, well, here we go. Wait a minute. That's at Toledo Bend.
Which is where?
That's in Texas. Border Louisiana and Texas. In Northeast Texas. That's Tina. Mom's granddaughter, she came with us, you and I and Mama, and Tina. Took up the camping trailer and we headed to Toledo Bend. Stayed at a KOA campground. There's the trailer. I built that fence for you. You see in there?
Yeah. This is all before Ashley?
Oh, yeah. That's Tina, that's a couple little girls she played with. Brought Tina with us to watch you, to help you, to pepper stitch you, to brush your high chair, your swimming pool. Those are the people that were camping next to you. On that camping trip, I killed a wild hog that came through the campground. The man told me to kill it. There you go. We're gonna be able to take these and see how much this baby's gonna jump.
Yeah.
Hey George, nice back here. Oh George, you got him all tanked up one night doing the dance. Hey George and Minnie gonna be dancing. That's KW Watson. Jesse and Minnie can just a minute.
Made it through okay?
Yeah. It's chewing up. It's chewy.
I think it's going to come out okay.
When I did mine, I stopped. Farther in, like to check it.
When you did what? You did this already?
I did some slides.
Oh, some slides? Yeah. Well, if you want to stop it at the next split, we can go and look.
The only problem is, you're not going to get your cameras in the exact position again.
Yeah. But it's not too hard, though. It looks like it's going to come out based on that.
See that thing? I got that thing in the back room. That thing you're beating on?
Yeah, I saw that last time.
I
want to
bring that back with you. But I don't have the helmet, but...
So what is this? My birthday?
Christmas.
Christmas, huh? Yeah.
Put the game.
They're close together. Huh?
Christmas,
yeah.
It's called Ranch and Nanair.
This is in Grist State.
That's it.
Right.
That's their house in Grist State. The performer is deputy uniform. Is that thing clear enough? How can you see?
It looks pretty clear.
Let me play with it a little bit. I want to get it on somebody's face first. Yeah. You got good there?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think I like to film on that room. It's supposed to be underneath this thing, I think.
Is that what's making the chatter?
Yeah. It's too late now.
You got in the right direction, though.
Yeah.
Look. Getting your hand there.
Light.
Yeah. Ooh, now it's blurry. You gotta There we go. You must have had a light with the camera.
Yeah, you did.
Some are much brighter than others. Who's that?
Can you see? That's Mama's grandson, that's John. This film's out of order.
There you go, you turned on the light. Why, you think this is Christmas 70?
I don't know, because you were big in that camping.
Yeah.
That should have been before the camping film. That's John, Tina, look at Renee and Dawson. Eric, look at Eric.
Mm-hmm.
Andy, look at Andy. That was your birthday. That was your first birthday. Grandma. Okay. They wore a card box. I don't know what happened to the light.
I think you turned it off.
You and I on a motorcycle I used to have. See the little stumps in the back?
Yeah.
And they burn all of them off. Get all that out of there.
It looked almost like there was a hill back there, but maybe it dipped and then went back up?
That was a windrow. In the middle of the pasture.
A what?
Where they pile all the trees when they cleared.
Oh, okay.
And they left it there. And they had to, before the D-Body bulldozer down here and cleaned all that up from it.
Is that Bob?
Yeah. We were still in the other house in the front room, just before we built it. Steve, yes, Steve.
It's gonna make it, as long as the wheels spin.
Could you have any more?
Now
you're older.
Now I'm older, yeah. I think that one was out of season.
It was.
Well, I can change that when I make the video. Those white spaces will help mark it. Must be Ashley.
That's Ashley. Somebody got Ashley. Kiss me. give that car help. That's Ashley's Christmas.
Where are we now?
At the old house in the park.
Okay.
That's a Christmas address. There you go.
Is that Carrie. The dog in there?
That's Carrie. That's Carrie and Blake. My mom Blanche was having a fit. Well, right now, where this house is, right now.
Uh-huh.
That gate back there is where the pine trees are now. Where the cross fence is. There you go.
Wasn't watching where I was going. Mm-hmm.
I think I'm going to make you stand up. One time I kind of looked like that by yourself, right up in the tree. That gate was going, right before we got our above ground coop.
Said this won't work, huh?
That's right. When I got nasty, test on this. Uh-uh, this ain't gonna work.
Is that the tree that the tree house was in?
That's the oak tree.
The two oak trees? Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I recognize them. That's the big two pecans that lightning does.
I took that up in the airplane. It's on?
Mm-hmm.
We're flying over by the Lafourche right there. Here we are coming by the sugar mill. Watch, you're going to see the house from the air. It flew all over back here. There's our pool. There's the pool. Watch, you're going to see the above ground pool.
Oh,
there,
yeah. There I is. Never saw this before.
Look, we're coming up on it.
Uh-huh.
That's the Mississippi River. Right behind the house. Old land. What made me do that, I heard some ducks. I thought they were ducks back there. So we decided we're going to start a plane and go shoot. So we did. Come to find out, Miss Schwartz was raising ducks, and I didn't know.
Oh. Well, I got you some good views of the house and all.
Sure, Nancy.
Is it worth it?
Mm-hmm. I think so.
Oh, look at you. Oh,
oh. That's an old house in the
front. Mm-hmm.
Should have been a drummer.
Oh, I love those tennis shoes.
It's my hair is blonde.
Oh, I think blonde.
I got a reel somewhere. Another reel.
Another big one?
That. Yeah, it's on 10. Like on this one.
The steel speed.
Is that Ashley?
Mm-hmm. Good.
Ashley's bigger than me.
Actually, we look like Brandon.
A little bit. Yeah, look at that girl over there.
Yeah,
she's
pretty.
If you get further back with the thing, it
that's a good.
Yeah, well, you see, this is smaller than the other one. Mm-hmm. This is 8mm.
That's pretty good.
Go. This is with that old Keystone camera.
The wind up?
Yeah.
Well, I took some video with that. We'll probably see it.
The first boat we had, we're going to buy it.
That's nice.
It's the Albert place, huh?
Mm-hmm. Albert
place. Fucked up. Mm-hmm. Okay. I'm going to off the game. He's got game on. Lots of movies.
Mm-hmm. Do we have any of the Hurricane Jesse?
That's from the window. I was standing up on the window sill and my boss was taking a picture. My favorite is better though. Yeah, look at it. My women got out for Betsy. We didn't.
Mm-hmm.
See if we can see a year somewhere.
I want the cloak to ramp up.
How'd you double expose? You rewound it and then did it again?
Mm-hmm.
That's
the love thing. That's
the love
thing. And the final story. You got off the cloak and ride and resolve and resolve the medieval.
Kind of a neat effect.
Huh?
I said it's a neat effect.
Mm-hmm.
Now, Mary was pregnant for Whitney.
Whitney?
Not Whitney.
Carrie. Skipping ahead a little bit, huh? Okay, so what year was Carrie born? 67?
Well, she's 30. She's 32.
66, huh?
She's 40 years older than you.
Alright, so then that would be 65. Mm-hmm. The colors look real good.
That's moody.
Look at Sheba.
Sheba. Your house is in the parade.
Yeah. That smell of planted.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah?
Yeah.
All right. Get ready.
Okay.
This is a trip. This is 1973 or so. This might be 1950 or
this way. This is when we went to Nashville
when Nashville was a baby. And we did that in,
let's see, 71, about 74.
Right? I was going to guess 73.
74, 70.
No, it was prior to 74.
Okay.
That's our first trip to Nashville? Because we went twice. Mm-hmm.
That was that Nashville or Gatlinburg? It was Nashville?
Mm-hmm. Not Nashville, Gatlinburg.
Right there. Put your on stop, dude. Gambling, buddy.
Mm-hmm.
No, that's Nashville. That's Johnny Cash's house. That's Nashville. That's not a gambling, buddy.
Oh, I remember that boy.
Mm-hmm. Okay, that's when you had your drums. You see, I was 73, lad.
You started yours?
Okay, good. Now that you said that, I'll note that. I started what?
Your camp.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. That's when you got the drums.
Well, I had another set earlier.
Yeah, these are the real drums.
Yeah,
there.
These are the real ones. That's this house. Yep.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
There you go. Christmas of 72.
That before the one we just saw.
Yeah.
The year before.
Okay, Christmas 72.
Not
remember this one either because I've seen this movie before. Or I just remember.
That's the one we played a while ago.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah, but you've seen it before.
Yeah.
This one's good. The color's real good on it. Mm-hmm.
Took those pictures out and it was late evening.
Mm-hmm.
Look at the Shetland. We had the front fenced off because it was too wet in the back and the Shetland corners were in the front. That was on.
Between the trees, you know those two trees? Oh,
get nice off the trampoline.
Mm-hmm.
Eat.
Seems a little blurry in the center, huh?
Look at the horses.
There, right there.
Show up there, huh?
Yeah, that's it.
That's the end of it.
There you go.
He's asked for first birthday. You got good pictures of your grandparents on here.
Yeah, exactly. And the walk.
And the walk.
It's Ashley's first birthday?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you know what? He's got this film dated then.
Cool, man.
Uh-huh.
Oh, look at this guy right here. Good God, wait to tear something up. Stop pulling me back.
Uh-huh. That's the above ground.
House.
We had the pool first?
The pool was in the back, we were living in the front. I made them put it way in the back because I knew it was going to build that house in a couple of years, in a year or so. It's all lumber. Got from the mill. Oh, yeah, this is some good footage here.
Yeah, it is.
Sound asleep.
Was he skinny dipping?
He was sound asleep in the pool. No swimming pool. He had been living out all night. We came home like straight to the pool. Okay, this house was under construction, man.
Mm-hmm.
It's still in the front, that's the old one. He's sitting there standing there standing in the other shit. So when Neil went to sleep, so I come up to the house and got the camera. He was in assistant district attorney at that time. Okay, that's great now. We're standing at Goulas Trail. There should be somebody parasailing somewhere around there.
Probably in the bay, huh? Kind of rough right out there.
That's on the surf.
Now, any idea? Look, that's me with my shoulder.
Yeah, that's way out of sequence.
Whoa.
You know?
Well, we don't have them. We don't know. That's okay, Dad. I'll get them in sequence. I can't believe I was still out there after I did that to my shoulder.
Yeah, that was at the same time. No, that's when we had our trail. Down there. Wasn't it good?
I'm surprised you're still taking film.
Man, the profile for the camera sticking my belly out. I think it's just about after that, you had your own difficulty and went back.
Yeah.
You up in there. That's sunny unknown. Goes across the street from it. And all right. This one used to fish all the time.
That's me. Okay. I did this
now.
That's me playing with the camera.
Exactly.
But I thought for sure that was a wind-up camera.
No, huh?
No? Okay.
God knows what's going on here.
There's that bee nest. Now watch, I'm playing with it inside the house too after. This is probably one of the last ones, actually.
Yeah, that's after we left Grand Isle, I think. Because that canopy back there, I used to put up and ran out over the porch.
Mm-hmm.
And I used it here when we were barbecuing one holiday. Who's that, Mom?
That's Ashley?
Ashley?
No, it was before.
Uh-oh.
That's me playing again.
You sure I can? Oh, that's you?
Uh-huh. That's me playing with the camera.
Okay. What are you doing there?
I just stop and tell her move and then do it again. I think that's it.
Good shooting. Your head first. Okay.
There we go.
We got it.
me, you know. It's Mr. Abe there. This is a Christmas at the ranch.
You know what? I think I remember this Christmas. Well, maybe not.
That's Jason.
Oh, okay. I do.
Yeah, you know about the number, I believe.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. That's your birthday. That's him. That's after him. That was your what? What birthday is it?
Three. Four cans.
Four.
Yep.
Better
stop
it. Quit. Look at the lights. Yeah, it sounds good. You are sleeping? She was. She's 25.
There's a hurricane. Or just a storm.
I see how Harold are going to punish him. That's the camp of punishment.
Mm-hmm.
So we should take over the camp. Out here in the pool, do the job for him. Probably went down and took the hole. That's where it was. Look at the judge, Doug Melton, oh, what's up, Doug?
Mm-hmm.
God damn, what happened now? What happened?
It's all right. I pushed him when I got up. He was sitting under my feet. I think it was scary. I'm sorry.
Yeah, your ribs broke. You want nobody to stick on you?
Maybe I didn't know he was there. Why is this?
Running around.
When?
Lord, I don't know.
Is that dueling his trick?
No, that's out there.
Look
at that, yeah. It
must be our anniversary or something. Who's videoing it, Leia?
Leia.
Oh,
Yeah, you did. Yeah. Oh, you might have
been. Must have been low.
That must be a Christmas film. Fine. Yeah.
Yes, Christmas. The ball, though. It must have been hot as hell, huh?
Yeah, it's dumb. That's the Christmas we got.
No, that was. That was a Christmas we went and got after your mama died, but yeah. That wasn't if your mama's still alive, was it? Last. Look how curly your hair when he's last.
Mm-hmm. Seems like we're. I remember another Christmas that we recorded on video. On Rio. Maybe we hadn't gotten to it yet.
Is that a place here? Must be, huh?
Must be nice.
Mm-hmm.
It's very nice.
Yeah.
Very nice.
Yeah, that's
I
the one.
Further back,
that's the one earlier. I was just talking about that I remembered, but.
Yeah, the little silk pajamas.
That's an old house.
Uh huh.
Hey, motorcycle. Let me see if I can clean it up.
There you go. That did it.
Mm-hmm.
That's good, Pat. That poor tree leaves much to be desired.
I couldn't put too much on it, you take it off. You could see we actually got on the ground for you. What about a year?
Somebody's birthday?
Mm-hmm.
It must have been
last. That was very quick. Lou? Good. Andy?
Andy? And Jackie, we have
the 50th year. Very
Oh,
that
Ash
is
not a very happy
cake.
Who is that? Wind. Oh, that's wind. Oh, my God. Ash's face was always checked.
Yeah. So we got this up from B.
Mm-hmm.
Tell.
Well, Fallon's another layer.
You fly it. That looks like it was overexposed at the place or whatever.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, look at you fly. Let's see if I can get it clear anyway.
There you go. I think she needs to be adjusted.
Got the new fly.
Boy, you got a lot of stuff for Christmas.
Yeah,
y'all used to
get a whole bunch, man. I'm almost full up. I'm calling.
Yeah, but all that money I cost as much as,
You got a bicycle there too, look at
that. Uh-huh.
Mm. Oh, come on, shit, right there, man.
Uh-huh, that's what I was
going to
say. It looks like something tied on it.
Oh, you see, that film was probably, might have been left somewhere prior to being in that closet and got something on it. Got the ashes right there now? Mm-hmm. Yeah. Get it? Uh-huh, that's the ashes. Mm-hmm.
Five candles, you put one extra candle.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that's probably how Thursday
goes. Well, it has five candles.
Oh, it does?
Mm-hmm. That's the next one.
Oh, you know what it is? That film probably sat up in the camera for a long time.
Yeah,
because
that's another year.
Yep. What happened? Look at
that.
Wow. How long is that? Mm-hmm.
Me?
Well, that's a ghoul's tale. The people of fairy tale or something. And throw them off with the boat. So. There you go.
Uh-huh.
Gee, I don't remember that.
Come on. Strap on, it's got a mouthful of steel.
Mm-hmm. good enough, too.
Mm-hmm.
That old air conditioning's still going.
Mm-hmm. Pretty big. Probably was. And I lost the train on it. I'm getting focused.
That's across the street. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's a little blur. There, cut down.
Just rain.
Huh?
Hey, just rain.
That's your fault?
Mine out of
here. Yeah, that is. That's true. That is. Down the street of Grand Island. Oh, no.
Yeah, oh, no. Where's the plane? Where's the plane? I'm trying to adjust the plane.
You want the light on?
Oh, there you go.
There.
That's fine.
I was just jumping.
It's just so old. It's just not smooth, I think. Probably got a little, not kinks, but little bitty lines or something in it that needs to do.
Sounds like a little kick.
Mm-hmm.
Back off. That's the way, son. This is going to be jumpy as hell.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I
wouldn't do that.
I don't know.
Huh? It's almost over.
But it's not catching.
Maybe it's...
Yeah, it was just working fine for a second.
What are you going to need?
See,
I'm switching from
the...
8.
Yeah, don't do that. You're
gonna...
And
maybe it's not those little tiny hole things.
It's not catching
catch.
In the holes.
Uh-huh.
On this one, it's not.
Maybe it's not this that's showing that it's projecting. You know, it's projecting to be too long. It's not as long.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
You may want to stop it now.
Yeah,
turn off your phone.
I gotta get it out of here.
I'll stop.